Hello everyone, myself Pankaj. Welcome to Being Fishco. So again we have another important point that could be framed as a question in GRF 2023 exam as well as in fisheries related any type of competitive exam. Since it's recent news, so definitely questions will be asked from this portion. Okay, so let's start. So basically we are going to discuss about Rhabdosargus serba, that is also known as gold lined sea bream, also termed as silver bream, tarwine and yellowfin bream. Rhabdosargus serba, they belong to order Perciformis and family Sparidae. Talking about their conservation status, it is least concern, and these are eurihaline species, so they can tolerate wide range of salinity. Now the interesting thing is that the successful captive breeding of gold-lined sea bream is discovered by ICR-CEBA. ICR-CEBA, that is Central Institute for Brackish Water Aquaculture, headquarter is in Chennai. So this technique of successful captive breeding of gold-lined sea bream is discovered in finfish hatchery at Muttakudu Experimental Station. And this is the first ever report on captive breeding of gold-lined sea bream. So it's going to be a very important question for upcoming fisheries related examination. So be prepared for it. Okay, so thanks for your patience. We'll meet you in next video. Till then, stay safe.